Hey guys, it's Kerry. Marine vertebrates include reptiles and mammals such as sea snakes, sea turtles, seals, manatees, and whales. Marine invertebrates include fish and marine mammals such as dolphins, whales, otters, and seals. Hermit crab. They are anemuran decapod crustaceans and have adapted to occupy empty scavenged shells to protect their fragile exoskeletons. Sally Lightfoot crab. They have an extremely generalist diet. This makes them an important part of the ecosystem as they provide services such as keeping the shore clean of any organic debris and eating ticks of marine iguanas. Blue crab is found in intertidal estuaries around most of Australia and east to New Caledonia. Horseshoe crab. They are not crabs. They are marine and brackish water arthropods. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Moray eel. They rely mostly on their highly developed sense of smell, lying in wait to ambush prey. Weedy sea dragon. The females lay around 120 eggs onto the brood patch located on the underside of the male's tail. The eggs are fertilized and carried by the male for around a month before the hatchlings emerge. The young are independent at birth. Flying fish. They can make powerful self-propelled leaps out of the water where their long wing-like fins enable gliding for considerable distances. Salmon. Typically salmon are anadromous, which means they hatch in fresh water, migrate to the ocean, then return to fresh water to reproduce. Humpback whale. It is known for breaching and other distinctive surface behaviours, making it very popular with whale watchers. Males will produce a complex song lasting between 10 and 20 minutes, which they keep on repeating. Maine lobster. It can weigh up to 20 kilograms, making it the heaviest crustacean in the world and also the heaviest of all living arthropod species. Mating only takes place shortly after the female has molted and her exoskeleton is still soft. Spiny lobster. They can be easily distinguished from true lobsters by their very long, thick, spiny antennae and by their lack of jellae or claws. The carapace on the spiny lobster is slightly compressed, lacking any lateral ridges. Potential predators may be deterred from eating spiny lobsters by a loud screech made by the antennae of the spiny lobsters rubbing against a smooth part of the exoskeleton. Blue-spotted ray. At night, small groups of blue-spotted ribbon-tail rays follow the rising tide onto sandy flats to root for small benthic invertebrates and bony fishes in the sediment. Reproduction is aplacental viviparous. Catfish gets its name from its prominent barbels, which resemble a cat's whiskers. Most catfish are bottom feeders. They are negatively buoyant, which means that they usually sink rather than float. Piranha. They have a single row of sharp teeth in both jaws. The teeth are tightly packed and interlocking and are used for rapid puncture and shearing. Largemouth bass is carnivorous. The male makes a nest using the rocky and weedy bottoms. After a female is found, the two bats swim around the nest together, turning their bodies so that the eggs and sperm that are being released will come in contact on the way down to the nest. The male guards the nest. Marbled stingray. They are bottom feeders. They settle themselves down over their prey, trapping them against the substrate with their disc, then flexing their disc flaps and maneuvering the victims into their mouths. This is a cow nose ray. I'm going to save the blue whales for later. Clown triggerfish is a demersal marine fish. They can grow up to 50 centimetres. Starfish or sea stars. They are echinoderms. King crab are a taxon of crab-like decapod crustaceans. Because of their large size and the taste of their meat, many species are widely caught and sold as food. The red king crab is a very large species with a carapace up to a width of 28 centimetres and a leg span of 1.8 metres. Blue whale. They reproduce via sexual meiosis. The male and female each produce haploid gametes. Male gametes are sperm and the female gametes are eggs. A single sperm and egg fertilize to form a diploid zygote. They fertilize internally, meaning sperm is deposited inside the female by the male. The blue whale's fibroelastic penis retracts into an S-shaped loop and stays inside the body. When erect, it peeks out of the genital slit. They take a deep dive into the ocean abyss. Suddenly, they fly upwards and cross the surface, and as they do, the male deposits his sperm inside the female. Females have a long vulva with two nipples on each side to nourish newborns. Cuttlefish are marine mollusks of the order Cepeda. They belong to the class cephalopods, which also includes squid, octopus, and nautilus. The cuttle bone is used for control of buoyancy. Megalodon was one of the largest and most powerful predators to have ever lived. They had a massive bite force and their teeth were thick and robust, built for grabbing prey and breaking bone. Great white shark. It has no known natural predators other than, on very rare occasions, the killer whale. This is Jaws by Funko. It is the world's largest known extant macro predatory fish and is one of the primary predators of marine mammals up to the size of a large baleen whale. Goblin shark. This pink-skinned animal has a distinctive profile with an elongated flat snout and highly protrusible jaws containing prominent nail-like teeth. Goblin sharks are benthopelagic creatures that inhabit upper continental slopes, submarine canyons, and seamounts throughout the world at depths greater than 100 meters. Early fish had no jaws, but went extinct when they were outcompeted by jawed fish. Kemp's Ridley sea turtle. They grow to a length of 71 centimeters and can weigh up to 50 kilograms. They feed on crabs, fish, cephalopods, and some marine vegetation. Sea turtle. The loggerhead measures around 90 centimeters in carapace length, weighing around 135 kilograms. Octopus. Like other cephalopods, an octopus is bilaterally symmetric, with two eyes and a beak, with its mouth at the center point of the eight limbs. The soft body can radically alter its shape, enabling octopuses to squeeze through small gaps. Pink reef squid. They are easily recognizable by their large, rounded fins that extend along almost the entire length of their mantles, giving them a superficial resemblance to cuttlefish. Pufferfish. Most species are toxic, and some are among the most poisonous vertebrates in the world. They are morphologically similar to the closely related porcupine fish, which have large external spines. Koi are coloured varieties of the Amur carp. Their bright colours put them at a severe disadvantage against predators. Clownfish. In the wild, they all form symbiotic mutualisms with sea anemones. Elephant seal. They are marine mammals classified under the order Pinnipedia, which in Latin means feather or fin-footed. Elephant seals are considered true seals and fall under the family Phocidae. Manatee. They are large, fully aquatic, mostly herbivorous marine mammals, sometimes known as sea cows. Notice the rounded tail flipper. Manta ray. The largest species can reach up to 7 meters in width, while the smaller species are 5.5 meters in length. Both have triangular pectoral fins, horn-shaped cephalic fins, and large forward-facing mouths. Manta rays are intelligent. They have the largest brain-to-size ratio of any cold-blooded fish. Shrimp or prawn. They are decapod crustaceans with elongated bodies and a primarily swimming mode of locomotion. Jellyfish. They are mainly free-swimming marine animals with umbrella-shaped bills and trailing tentacles. Ammonite is an extinct cephalopod. The earliest ammonites appeared during the Devonian, and the last species vanished in the Cretaceous-Paleogene extinction event. Blue groper. They have pegged teeth, heavy scales, large tails, and thick lips. Frogfish. They are small, short, and stocky, and sometimes covered in spinules and other appendages to aid in camouflage. Pacific Goliath groper. It has a robust oblong body. They can grow up to 2.5 meters in length. Queen triggerfish can grow to 60 centimeters. It is typically found in coral and rocky reefs. Emperor penguin is the tallest and heaviest of all living penguin species and is endemic to Antarctica. Please stay and watch another video with me. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.